I love that you race multiple times, the same races multiple times. I think it allows a great opportunity to make small changes, sort of evaluate what you did right and what you did wrong, and then make immediate changes for the next time you do it, just a few days later.
Are you satisfied with your swims here in Beijing?
Yeah, I would have liked to have been a little faster, but you know, it's been a really big year, and there's only so much training I could get in, so all things considered, I'm pretty happy.
Do you think it is a good preparedness for the World Championship, short course World Championship?
I think so. I think racing is the best form of training, and certainly get a lot of it done here. So.